It has almost been a week since this med spa owned by Pinoy internist Dr. Maria Regalado was ransacked, burglarized by this man using an axe to break into the front window. But little did he know that surveillance and security cameras of the med spa clinic were recording his every move.
This guy had an axe and he was just basically just working this glass and just breaking him. It looked like a big axe at one point. So he never completely shattered it because it's a very tough security glass, but he got enough hole where he reached over, pulled the handle and opened the door. He noticed this door was locked, so he basically crawled through this window space.
Regalado says that the alarm system alerted him and he immediately called the police, but the burglar was able to flee, taking thousands of dollars worth of medical-grade skin products and equipment.
He didn't take the machines, but he did take a lot of pieces from the machines, and those range in, you know, the tens and thousands. The pieces that actually put the machine together, and those all little pieces add up.
Regalado says that stealing their high-end skin products would be an easy sell on the black market and a quick profit for the thief.
Filled up basically a whole hamper, like a bin of stuff, and just filled that up and just dragged it out. You know, that one cream of that, you know, Skin Better is, you know, $98. So if you could grab 12 of those and be $1,200.
Regalado says that Las Vegas Metro Police has already identified the burglar, but up to this newscast, they're still trying to locate the whereabouts of the thief.
He's a constant thief around town. He'd been caught multiple times from what the detectives are finding out, figuring out. So a lot of people in this case are always, you know, it's easy for them to get caught because they've done it in the past. And they'll just continue to do it.
Regalado is hoping that these images will lead to the arrest of this man, who is considered armed and dangerous. If you have information about this man, call Crime Stoppers at 702-385-5555. Bev Lorente, ABS-CBN News, Las Vegas.